Around the world, ghost fishing is having a devastating effect on marine life. Fishing nets, pots and traps are used to help supply the world's demand for seafood. But when these things get lost at sea, they can cause a major threat to life in our oceans. Entangling fish, marine mammals and seabirds. Getting caught in the propellers of other boats. Choking our coral reefs and damaging marine ecosystems. These ghost nets can float around the sea for years and break down to produce microplastic pollution. But researchers in Newcastle University's Intelligent Sensing and Communications Group are working on a solution. As part of the EU NetTag project, they're developing tiny acoustic transponders to attach to fishing nets. These low-cost devices listen for a message, transmitted using sound waves, from a searching boat within 2 miles. They then reply with their own message, which allows their location to be pinpointed and the lost fishing gear recovered. The devices can listen quietly for many months and then transmit a short, very low-power signal to minimize the impact on marine life. Just another example of how our research is helping solve the world's problems, both big and small. From Newcastle, for the world.